That is the absolute worst.
Stinging. We definitely want to hit that area that hurts because we want to numb up where the pain is.
Pain, no gain.
Thanks for joining us. Poor Jane has been having this pain in the back of her head that you say it's not a headache, and you've had migraine before, and it's not that, but it just, it hurts.
Feels like somebody hit me in the back of the head with a shovel.
Okay, and this happened a year ago, and it resolved eventually, and testing was done, right?
No.
Testing was not done at that time?
No.
Okay.
No.
So if it doesn't resolve with this simple procedure, we're going to do some further testing, probably MRI imaging, but if we can get it to go away with just breaking the spasm of the muscles from treating the pain and getting pain relief, then we'll be good. So we'll use a treatment called the greater occipital nerve block because your tenderness is right over those nerves on the back when we press on it, and we'll show that a little bit later. And if we can get this taken care of just by doing this shot or these two shots, we don't have to do anything further because we took care of it.
That's nice. Yeah. As long as it doesn't come back.
Yeah, and there won't be anything
to
find.
Back.
No, no. So I'll drop the medicine and I'll come back and we'll give you the shot.
Okay, and you're gonna hold my hand, right?
I'm gonna hold your head.
Oh, okay.
So for this, we will use bupivacaine, 0.5%. We're putting 3 milliliters in each injection. There we go. And let me take the sharp off with the sharps remover. Just need 3 milliliters or 3 cc's of 0.5% bupivacaine. And then we get the smallest needle we have. We have a 30 gauge. This is the spray.
Okay.
This is nice.
How are you gonna get through all my hair?
That's the tricky part.
Yeah.
It's not straightforward.
You're lucky I just cut 5 inches off.
I don't know if it'll matter that much where I'm working. Okay. And what we do is we rub the skin with alcohol wipes and the hair.
You want to just flip it all up?
All flip over, the whole thing. There you
How's
go.
How's that?
That's going to get us much closer to where we're going.
Let me round it up here a little bit.
Like Bam Bam and Pebbles.
There we go.
We'll just put a bone through it. Okay, so this is, am I in the midline?
Yep.
So the occipital prominence.
You know that hurts. But it actually, you know how when it hurts so bad, it feels good?
And that's what this feels like when I push on your occipital prominence?
Yeah. I mean, that feels sore.
We do notice the tremor. And then I come over and see where the tragus of the ear is, and I'm going halfway between them. Is that the spot?
No.
There?
A little up, just a touch. Right? Yeah, right in there somewhere. It might have been towards the ear. No, that hurts.
Sorry.
No, it's good. That's the right spot. Holy moly, that hurts.
Okay, and I'm going to confirm the spot again before I spray it with the ethyl chloride. So again, the spot is...
right there.
Yep. And that's cold, right?
No.
No?
That's a little cool.
Yeah, it is.
It's running down my neck.
I know, I'm sorry. It's all going to get frosty here as I... give you a shot. So I'm aiming upward, putting in some medicine.
Oh, my Lord.
It stings as it goes in.
No, I just feel like there's so much pressure.
And this feels like pressure too.
Okay. Oh yeah, mama.
Redirect. Sorry. Draw back.
I'm sorry,
aspirate.
My head shaking.
No, it's fine.
I should have said more prayers.
Draw back. Redirect. Put in some more medicine. We're putting in a lot of medicine. We're putting in 3 ml.
Cool it back off again, and then maybe it wouldn't hurt so bad.
Pull it off again?
No, cool it, you know, with a spray. Ah, you moly.
Still feeling it?
Oh, it's crunching.
I know.
That was weird.
That's what you feel when you have muscles that are really, really tight. Okay. We kind of massage it in now.
Okay. So I'm going to need a break for a minute because...
Oh, yeah, we're done with the injection on this side.
The... almost getting that muscle spasm on my left.
Any improvement yet?
No, I don't know. That hurts too bad.
Are you starting to notice numbness going up your scalp?
Okay, now it's just starting to... I can't feel you doing it as much.
Yeah. Isn't that a nice change?
But I can feel it there. But I can't feel it there. Well,
as I go up this way?
Okay, that's numb.
Yeah.
Hey, that's pretty nice. There's a sore spot right there.
There?
Up half a finger and to the middle.
There?
About right in there. There was a sore spot right there.
Oh, that's where we injected you.
Oh. Well, maybe it'll go away.
Well, let's rub it around a little bit more.
See, it felt like when you were doing it, you were down farther.
I may have been. I can actually see by there's a little bit of just blood that comes out where the shot was given. So, yeah, if this is tender...
It's not so much now.
I think this is where the shot was given.
Okay.
Now, let's give it a little more time. Rub it in.
That crinkling, crunchy...
That's weird, isn't
it? That was weird.
And I feel it on my end, too, because I'm holding onto the syringe.
Oh, okay. So what is that, just in the...
That's the muscles that are tight.
Wait till you get to the other side. Do you think those were tight?
Oh, the left is the worst, huh?
Well, my neck says it right now.
Certainly after we give you the shot on the right, you're going to have it worse on the left. Because this will start feeling better relative to that. So just given what you've experienced so far, do you think you want to go through with the shot on the other side?
No, well, I'm here. I might as well. Right, you need practice?
To practice. I just want to make you feel better.
Oh, I know. I will do anything at this point to feel better. And
yeah.
I can say that I can feel some relief here.
Yeah.
Is that weird? Or
no, you can have that. Even though I didn't directly get something that innervates this, you can still get some relief in places that didn't get the shot just because of the way these networks operate.
Because I can sometimes feel a difference here.
Good. Very good.
So that's a good thing.
Oh, yeah.
So if you do the other side, maybe I won't.
I wouldn't be surprised if we got improvement. And I'll tell you...
That is strange.
Yeah, now you're a numbskull,
sure,
right?
That's my head. Hey,
I resemble that remark.
Oh, that is good. That is really good.
You like that?
Well, I don't know if I can say that I like feeling numb.
Oh,
but
okay.
But that's good.
Well, I'll take good.
That's good. That's awesome. I mean...
So you were saying before, it felt like a shovel hit you back here.
Mm-hmm.
And now would you say... It's half?
Yeah, it only hit me over here now.
Do you want to go through with the shot?
I think so.
All right.
I mean, I'm big chicken.
Big chicken.
The only thing I think was really bad is when you were moving.
Oh, I know. Pulling and going back in and pulling and going back in.
Oh, that is way weird. That is just unbelievable.
All right.
But here is, I'm just so on the verge.
Given what we got on the right side, I'm very hopeful for the neck spasm to be improved over here with injecting the greater occipital nerve up here.
Okay.
All right, so now moving the hair to the other side.
Get another grab on this.
All right, so we're going to localize the greater occipital nerve by first finding the occipital prominence, which should be in the midline. Is that your midline there?
No, you need to go to my right.
Go to the right a little
there
bit.
There you go.
That?
Yeah. That feels like it's...
Or middle. There. There?
Yeah.
Okay.
That feels middle to me.
So, okay. I don't really have a part in the hair that's in the midline to go by. I'm trying to see where your spine is. All right. So if I check the tragus on the ear... And check this spot here. I'm going roughly a third of the way to halfway, because that's where we found it last time. There. There.
Right there. That hurt more than the first one anyway.
This area?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'm rubbing it with the rubbing alcohol.
Oh,
and getting the surrounding
lovely.
Area.
Makes my toes want to curl.
It's not a true sterile prep like we do when we're opening up the body and doing something.
I should have went to the bathroom first.
Sorry. Okay, I do need to confirm the exact spot. There.
Oh, man.
All right.
Okay, let me get a hold here because my head's on my watch and that is
Oh, yeah, go ahead. I'll start spraying while you do that.
Ooh, that's cold on my neck.
I know, I'm sorry.
Yahoo!
And you can see the skin start to frost up because that's cold. All right, I'm going to go up and inject. The reason we go upward is because we don't want to go straight into the spinal canal, which is a low risk, but
crinkly.
Yeah. And back off and go in another direction. This is the worst part of it, right?
That is the absolute worst.
Stinging. We definitely want to hit that area that hurts because we want to numb up where the pain is.
No pain, no gain. I can't believe I'm doing this. I can't believe I'm doing this with nobody here holding my hand.
I'm sorry.
Okay, it's already numb.
Starting to get numb.
Oh, I felt that.
I'm sorry. I try to go slowly because that's what works best. And fanning out in all directions, but going upward so as to avoid the spinal canal. And I'll show why we do that.
Holy moly.
And we got the whole thing in. The reason we do is because even though it looks solid like this, the skull comes in right here. And there's lots of muscles that hide that from you. But when you feel it with your fingers, you can feel it goes down. And we want to hit where the skull is, not where it's just muscle between us
and, I have a lot of muscle.
And the spinal canal. Although you do have the vertebrae there, but you can get between the vertebrae and the skull. So now I rub it in, just like before.
It doesn't hurt.
Do you feel like you're better than when you came in?
Well, so far. That's pretty numb.
Yeah, you should have complete numbness from here to here.
I mean, it's numb to here.
We're pretty close to it.
This one's not there yet, but it's working its way up.
Yeah. How's your pain?
Well, I think the head part's gone.
Is it just neck now?
And if it's like this side feels totally relaxed.
Nice.
So this side, the left side there that you're working on, still feels a little tight and tense. Like it hasn't quite relaxed yet, doesn't know how.
Okay.
That is so strange. I can feel that. Why?
You can tell I'm touching you?
Yep.
It's because there's two nerves, greater occipital nerve from this area and lesser occipital nerve is over here, and we didn't hit it.
Okay.
And the reason we didn't hit it is because when we were pushing on your scalp earlier, it really wasn't all that tender there. Is it tender now when I push there?
No.
You just feel it?
I can feel it,
okay.
Yeah.
And these were the super tender spots, right over the greater occipital nerve where
yeah,
it came out.
Yeah, that's still right there. Right there. Oh, right there.
Yeah, keep pushing it.
That's probably right where the... Like this side over here,
right
where the injection site was.
And then are the muscles relaxing at all? Feels softer.
Yeah, they feel softer. They're starting to.
Okay, good.
Find their way back.
Do you feel lightheaded at all?
Uh-uh.
Yeah, go ahead and put your hair back now.
I feel. Oh, wait. Hey. That really does work.
It's pretty good, huh?
Yeah.
You glad I talked you into it?
Yeah, I think so. Now that it's done, the Chief Joseph Trail Ride.
Chief Joseph Trail Ride? Did you do the Chief Joseph Trail Ride?
I've done it for 33 years.
How long is it?
It's 100 miles every year, and it's 1,350 miles to complete it.
Oh, my goodness.
So they do a 100-mile segment each year, and it traces the trek of Chief Joseph and it's flagged from the cavalry and with the Nez Perce Indians.
Oh my goodness. And you've done the whole thing?
I've done the whole thing, working on three times.
Oh my goodness. Do you also do Tevis?
No.
I don't do Tevis, but you do this one.
Yeah, I do this one.
Okay. Well, thank you.
Okay, thank you.
And special thanks to Meg Lightbown, Petra Rosenberg, Lindsay Antoine, and BooBoo Kitty. Thank you for helping make this possible. Until next time, Dr. Mark Vaughan telling you to stay in good health.